We've gathered here today to share once again the wonderful story of Jesus, our Savior. We come into this place to worship Him and to celebrate the name that is above every name. For those who have found the mercy of Jesus, it's impossible to relive the scenes of what He did on the cross without being overwhelmed with our own unworthiness.
I am guilty, ashamed of what I've done, what I become. These hands are dirty.
You write my wrongs, you break.
To say we're grateful for his forgiveness seems like such an understatement. We can only imagine the pain and agony he went through for us. All we can do is offer all our praise for such grace. Every year we come to this season with a triumphant cry on our lips. He lives! He lives! Yes, we serve a risen Savior today, and because He's alive, we have the assurance that He has conquered death for everyone who believes and follows Him.
I believe.